guys, welcome back to our kitchen. I'm Adani, this is Mommy. We are making gizari.
No, we're making dengu.
Oh, and it was a half.
What are you making?
Dengu.
Hi guys, welcome back to my kitchen. As my baby has introduced, I'm Mommy. She's Modani. I'm Maureen Mure. Welcome guys. For those who are new here, karibuni, karibuni sana. Wale ambao wame subscribe, asanteni. Don't take it for granted. Please, before we go on, please subscribe, kama uja subscribe, and give this video a big
thumbs up.
So, today we are doing dengu. Dengu haife kukua boring. Isikuwe boring kama nyikuwa tunakulanga kitambo. So, I'm here to make this meal dengu ikwe
yummy.
Yes, ikwe yummy. We are going to call this dengu curry. In Mombasa unaita pojo. Alright, let's do this. We have our ingredients today, so my baby will take us through. So what do we have, mama?
We have
our pre-boiled meat. Ndio hii nimechemsha na soy sauce. Wanda inakaa hivyo dark. And here we have our dengu. Iko imechemshwa. We have our
carrots.
Good girl. Lazy carrots. We have
our
hoho. Moja. Dania. Tuko na kitungu. These are two. We have nyanya. These are three. We have tomato paste. I have salt. I have
potatoes.
Good mama. Hapa niko na kitungu saumu na tangawizi. Nimebonda. I have our coconut cream.
Yeah, I know coconut cream.
I have coconut cream. Alafu for our spices, I'm using beef masala. I'm using ginger powder. And curry powder. Niko na pia my cubes. Nitatumia hizi to Maggi cubes. And of course, our cooking
oil.
Good. So let's start our cooking. So I'm going to add like 2 or 3 tablespoons. I'm a four less. Kisha our gas structure. Mafuta ikuwe moto. Ataka
go
round the pot to add our red onion. So I'm going to use 1/2 tablespoon. I'm going to add my curry powder. I'm adding hapa ili zive pamoja na hiyo kitungu so that they can release hiyo utamu. Beef masala. Pamoja na hii ginger powder. Hii ndatumia kidogo tu juu niko na ile nyingine nimekasha. I'm also going to add hii saumu. Tangawizi hapa. I'm going to add my tomatoes. I'm coming home, Savannah. We'll never be alone, Savannah. We boiled beef. I'm going to add my hoho. My carrots. My coconut is our food. Thank you guys, our meal is ready. You can serve this with chapati, ama mchele, whatever you want to serve it with. So guys, thank you so much for subscribing. Please do try out this recipe and comment down below vile ilitokea and let me know. Please tell a friend, join the family. Until our next recipe, please stay safe, and God bless you. Peace. Let's test our meal.
You're testing your meal.
Perfect.
Eh?
Perfect.
The perfect. Mm.